take away. I feel the same.
beckons while you dream. A life never lives in peace. As you stand upon the
wherever you want to
spawn. Who knows which one you'll spawn at?
I put in the TeamSpeak to use the third one.
I even see the untransparent marker here at the center of everything because you also forgot to set that to zero.
I hope you're excited.
Oh my god.
You get to ride a javelin. You get to ride a javelin today.
I thought I was in the wrong channel until you mentioned that.
I was told. I know everything.
What the fuck? Alright.
I had a dream about it.
And did you?
Kirby.
It was over there.
Did everyone just
user
find
joined
it,
so your I'm, channel?
Great. Well,
Kirby, I'm not even bringing a gun anymore, Kirby. I'm just carrying one of your rockets.
Yeah, I told him just to carry
just use your words.
It's great because this is almost the exact opposite of the Fallujah op I ran.
You gotta bring like the Bergen bag and just
instead of start in the south and drive
rocket
all the way north, it's start in the north and drive all the way south.
Archie, can you turn the
user joined your channel?
Yeah, my bad. Kudo, can you flip the AC on, buddy?
User joined your channel.
Are done with briefing. We'll get the fan started up.
User joined your channel. User left your channel.
Air temperature of 39 to 47 Celsius.
User joined your channel.
Uniform off. It shows up in like a little pouch below you, like you've just got like a pack away uniform.
He knows how to fold his shit.
User left your channel.
The real question is, why didn't you ranger roll that shit? What the fuck, plebeian bitch?
User joined your channel.
That's what they taught me.
Come on,
I don't think
Rob,
Walsh
we gotta be honest.
How to
user
ranger
joined
being able to
your
fold
channel.
An entire uniform into like a 1x3 pouch is honestly more effective.
It's really not, though. That's why we teach the ranger roll.
Well, no, the 1x3 pouch is
user
way more
joined
effective
your
because
channel.
It's not physically fucking possible.
sorry, guys.
I don't think Archie's done a ranger channel. Role.
I don't think he's had.
I can fit an extra pair of cry pants in a cry cargo pocket.
One by one.
He's right. You can.
Here's the question, Rob. Can you fit me into your
user
pants?
Joined your channel.
Have.
Rob, could you please let the Bohemia team working on DayZ know about how you do all this shit?
No, because I'm wholeheartedly against the premise of DayZ because it's about a bunch of unprepared people that have to steal shit like they're from Detroit.
So you're against Tarkov.
Yes. Okay, but let's be completely honest. On the grand scheme of things, percentage-wise, the apocalypse is going to be a lot of people running around stealing things.
No, they're
they
not,
were
because those people will be dead.
User joined your channel.
Yeah, they're going to be the first ones.
Or because they're going to open up.
Yeah, but there's so goddamn many of them.
Like
the law of percentages says that a handful of them are going to make it through.
Not very long, unless they're hot and willing to put out.
Not very long. There we go.
That was the sound of 8 unprepared people dying right there.
And that one ping.
And if you line them up, you can get a 30-06 M2 ball round to go through at least 3 people. Yeah, I ain't worried.
Hey, Brammy, nice gun.
Hey, talk about your DayZ shit during DayZ time, not during op time.
I'm just telling Kazumi that I gotta do that shit tomorrow before I forget again.
I'll give you the best hand job of your life if you
just
shoot
do it during the op.
Where's Justin?
I'm gonna update. I'm just fucking talking to Sanders. I don't know. I guess
I'll get up here.
I guess I'll fuck shit.
There's one dude over there.
Right,
I was
now,
like, why are you
give
the line talking
blow job
if Justin's
of your life
not
if
here?
You shoot Nomad.
Hi, Brammy.
Justin was supposed to be here.
Hello? Hey, Brammy, you want to know a secret?
I will allow you to tax me without representation.
If you do a complete 180 behind that wall, I have 2 toys for you guys later. Continue staring at me.
I mean, it's just Brammy.
He's not intrigued.
That was
he already has a Sig California legal rifle, so I think he's set.
Are there more of Brammy's peoples coming?
No,
you mean like from across the ocean?
Yeah.
You mean the people who drink warm beer? Wait, hang on, wait.
Gollum
does
not count because he's part of here.
Why would you drink warm beer?
Oh my god, why is Gollum the only one that drinks warm? Yo, Gollum is making a really bad
state. I don't know.
You guys
making,
can have
he's
him.
He's making you guys look bad as a whole. You know that, right?
He is not.
He's
it's
a very
okay,
poor
Kirby.
Representative.
I already introduced you to the better version of Gollum, which is Palp.
Yeah, Palp is great. I was playing Destiny's Palp earlier.
Oh, Palp. Never mind.
I mean, he is basically Palpatine.
Okay. I'm okay with this.
Kill Verse.
He speaketh the name, it must be done.
Welcome to the cum zone.
Yeah, anyways, Kirby, I'm moving to the Yukon, dude.
You're fucking retarded.
User joined your channel.
Hey, why? I don't know why you would move to the Yukon. You
thanks for joining, Coco.
I'm going further
user
away.
User left your channel.
I mean, are you at least going to get...
Hi, Sanders.
Andrew,
hi, Justin.
What's that pay called? Not well. It's like isolation pay. What the fuck's it called?
Yeah, I guess we'll
food stamps.
Fuck Justin.
It's like what they give you when you're kind of like working in the middle of buttfuck nowhere.
Yeah, food stamps.
Okay, well.
Charity.
User joined your channel.
Okay, Justin's got to restart his PC.
That's cool.
I can't remember what it's called, but anyway.
No man, is there a reason your stream is retarded?
Oh, because it's not on.
Oh, that would do it.
Let me start it real quick.
Coco.
Yeah.
You know what's happening with Andrew?
The head bob in this game is so extreme that when I stop strafing, my head is up Brammy's ass, and then when I start strafing, I'm like looking over the fucking barracks.
He's in the Wing Commander channel.
Oh, let me ask him.
God damn it. Why
user
do I play this
left
game?
Your channel.
Because it's flawless.
Because it is a perfectly functional.
Oh, it's literally just remote pay. Like, yeah. In the UCOM, did you get fucking. No pay, just for being in the middle of nowhere.
User joined
now,
your channel.
Yeah, dude, it's not in the middle of nowhere.
What do you mean it's not in the middle of nowhere?
I mean, it's obviously been explored before.
You realize that some people in Alaska get remote pay, right? So...
I think it's the majority of Alaska gets paid to live out there.
Yeah, so like, why the fuck wouldn't you get it in the Yukon?
I don't know.
Basically the same. It's basically Canada's version of Alaska.
Yeah, that's why I'm moving up
Canada's
there.
Canada's version of Siberia.
However, you only need one arm to fly a plane, a helicopter.
You know how much it's like. My buddy flies supply choppers up there in the wintertime, and he fucking hates his life, so.
Yeah, and I'm gonna go move there.
Did you just say you only need one arm to fly a helicopter?
What?
Yeah, Clever's watching my stream, and he's like, oh, I wish I could play, but I'm with a one-arm band. I'm like, you only need one arm.
I mean, he could just be like a... He could be like your co-pilot or like...
Put your thumb on the stick.
Oh, I thought you meant in real life. I was like, yeah, I've seen plenty of disabled helicopter pilots.
My God, he has ascended. Arma 3 is that man's real life.
It would be. It would be a very bad idea.
Arma 3 is that man's real life.
Yeah, it has become so milsim for him, this is life.
If people can drive with like one arm and one leg, why can't you fly with one arm?
Just as we're facing
really
directly
apply to be a 90-day Finn. The Helsinki Business Hub is actually paying and arranging for
Wells
you guys to travel to Finland and set up in Helsinki
Wells,
for 90
okay?
days.
Yeah, yeah, great.
Okay. Did you go to a liquor store?
Why?
I am drinking drinks from
user left
well,
your
I
channel.
Am drinking.
I have drinking drinks.
Did you get another variety pack again?
No, I'm drinking Coronas tonight with no
limes. Oh,
is that man
wait,
on the
wait,
claw?
Hey, wait, did you say
Corona
with no limes?
Variety pack?
No limes.
Oh,
no.
No.
What kind of a fucking animal are you? God damn it. Even Vin Diesel, with all of his three different tiers of brain damage, puts a fucking lime in a Corona.
I just
God damn it, man.
Actually,
you live your life
that
one
problem by not
at
drinking
time.
Corona.
I'm pretty sure it was Fast and Furious 7 where he actually drank Corona without the lime. And
oh
it was
my
really,
God!
It was really.
I bet Gollum
me.
Drinks Corona warm.
Dude, could you well, imagine?
Even drink.
I don't think
they every time that I pee in his mouth, yeah.
That made me super uncomfortable just now.
God, I didn't pee in your mouth. Is that why? Are you jealous?
Right. Are you getting flashbacks to hanging out with Wells?
While we're waiting for Justin to restart his computer and rejoin, I want everybody to take a picture of their faces with what they think the CEO of Corona's face looked like when COVID-19 hit the news.
You want me to take a picture of my face?
Yeah, a picture of your face imitating what you think the CEO of Corona looked like.
I actually don't have a physical face.
Oh, fuck.
I know for a fact that you are fucking lying, Wells, so take a goddamn picture.
Wells, how do you
look
shotgun
like
White Claws if you don't have a face?
Just because you kissed Wells doesn't mean anything.
Oh, snap. Guys, look above us.
User joined your channel.
Contact helicopter 2 kilometers north. Contact unknown.
See, this is what happens while we wait for Justin. They're over there trying to go save the day, and we're just over here with our thumb up our asses waiting for great hero Justin to restart his computer.
I mean, what else are we supposed to do?
I mean, we could put like other fingers up our asses. It doesn't have to.
Can you? I mean, why don't you just place an AI down and just name it Justin?
Okay, I have one thumb up Kirby's bum and the other up Brammy's.
There you go. Now, Rob, you're thinking outside of your own box and into somebody else's.
Fuck yeah, I am. Now I'm gonna tongue punch blackjacks.
Anyway,
blackjack.
Alright, that was a fucking
Christ.
Thing that I just loaded into.
Show you a thing to load into.
No, please don't.
Sanders, what you meant to say is please yes.
Rob, do you even have Snapchat?
I don't.
Okay, I was gonna say.
I'm exactly the kind of person that should not.
I use Snapchat and I said no, and he said then I'm not cool, so I just refuse to use it ever now, just on principle.
You should
is it
get
considered
Snapchat
a dick
user
if
joined
the
your
M1
channel
is more prominent than the penis?
It could be both.
Is the penis prominent
user left your channel?
No, it's more like a random accidental profile, like mugshot.
But is it within the frame?
Within the frame, yes. Shaft anyway. And balls, no, just shaft. And bellend.
I would count that.
So
yeah, if you've got more than one part of the penis, it is definitely a dick pic.
That okay. Okay. So it was an unsolicited dick pic for a solicited M1 pic.
I mean, if it was accidentally just the tip of the tip,
here's
then it might be okay.
Here's a fun fact. Rob, you know Milo, right?
Well, no, we just
yes.
Give
so
them the bear.
You know, he sent a picture of his balls to George.
Okay, well, that's fine.
Those are
what?
Our
grenade launchers not
yeah.
fly
user left your channel.
How are they?
There's nothing over near us right now. You're fine.
I did close out up with. I don't fucking even remember.
Can we have a close air support strike on one of these buildings?
Suck on them right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, stand by
can
with
we have
building.
Close air support strike.
The one right behind you.
So what you're saying
I'd
is
like
you want my nuts in your mouth. Happen.
User joined your channel.
Okay, Justin is still having continual different problems trying to get in, so we're just gonna go ahead and start without him.
Want to see the AI?
And that's the least of his problems.
What? Whatever. Cuda, go ahead and take us out.
Okay, had to make sure I'm on yelling. So, everybody, welcome to Operation Cobra's Den Part 1. This is the official start of the deployment. Hope everybody packed their shit in Ranger Roll style because they're going to be here for a while, so you need to make sure you have enough shit. So, as the Warno stated, hopefully you guys read it. Past 4 years, we've been working jointly with NATO forces out of the airfield down to the south, currently marked as Objective Condor, I believe.
Yep.
Yeah, look at me, mission team lead, fucking up my own deployment already.
That was fast.
Yeah, I know, right? So, in the past 4 years, we've been helping out the Iraqi army with training, trying to help them assert themselves here against the local Taliban, you know, the local militias and what have you. Everything's been going well up until our
User
great timing
your
where everything has gone south, and they are currently, as we speak with our thumbs up our ass, like Archie has stated, currently taking the airfield from the NATO forces, and we are being activated as a QRF.
User joined your channel.
QRF, to help assist them in defending Objective Condor. Due to the fact that we are obviously not on an airfield, we have no fixed-wing assets, we have rotary assets, and Hizumi's drone, if you consider that a fixed-wing. So yeah, gonna be leaving here, either by vehicle or rotary, depending on what you guys feel is up to the challenge. It's gonna be ROE yellow. Keep an eye out for any friendly NATO forces that are gonna be there. And, have fun, good luck, don't die.
No, you. Thanks.
All right, any questions, mission side? Going once. Going twice.
Sold.
Over to Justin, who's been here the whole time.
Yep, I was here, definitely here the whole time. So we're most likely going to take a vehicle convoy all the way down. And then just security at the Objective Condor there. And have everybody load up into Vic's already told Nomad what we're using, and make sure you guys get resupply on the vehicles.
Very good. Any questions for Justin? Going once, twice, thrice. Over to Martin. OW brief.
Like's already been said, in limited assets, so we'll be careful what we got going on with them. No fixed wing as of right now. So we'll keep an eye on you guys, and if something's needed, just pass it to your JTAC, and we'll make it happen. And I got a question for Justin after we get done here. So it'll be once we get done.
Oh, okay. I see what you mean. Any other questions? Okay, cool. Current in-game time is 12:32. Let's be stepped off out of here in the next 13 minutes.
Everyone scream
Ellen,
arsenal.
Get your kit
arsenal,
and then
arsenal, arsenal, arsenal,
Martin?
Arsenal. Hey, got a question for you.
What's up, man?
So, I'm sure you're aware of the, we're looking at restructuring the whole operations wing and stuff
yeah.
like that.
Let's move really quick. Sorry.
Okay.
Yeah, alright, so what's up, Martin? How can I help you?
Okay, you able to hear me?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, I take it you're aware we're restructuring everything in the operations
yep.
wing.
I was informed. Yep.
Okay. Yeah, one of the things we were looking at doing, and if it's okay with you, because this will allow the JTAC to kind of be more hands-on with the targets and things like that. Instead of using your normal command vehicle, that your Humvee, the soft skin that you use, would you guys be all right with using the up armor that has the 50 cal and the LRAS on the top?
What the up armored Humvees?
Yeah, it's an up armored Humvee. It's the same thing you guys been using, except for it's up armored and it has the LRAS on the top of the turret.
Is it the new one of the new ones?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh yeah. No, they're getting implemented as soon as next up. So
okay.
I will make sure that gets added for you.
Well, I've got one in here right now for Coco to use if it was okay with you guys.
Oh no, yeah, definitely. If you where is it?
It's the very first Humvee. Here, I'll show you.
You see, I got that reference. I'm kidding.
I'll show you which one it is.
It wasn't actually what I was referencing.
It's this one right here. This will allow him to be able to laze targets from the turret.
Okay. No, definitely. Yeah, 100%. I can definitely use that.
That's the only addition of anything for infantry-wise. There's some changes as far as our air wing vehicles, but that would be the only thing that you guys would use as well that would fly with Coco, so.
No, 100%, yeah. If it helps you guys out, I'll definitely use it, because I'm going to be implementing a lot more of these style vehicles as well. Replacing a lot of these Humvees, maybe some of the MRAPs, so. But definitely, I'll definitely use it tonight.
Okay.
I'll use it for the rest of the ops, so yeah, definitely.
Sounds good.
Okay, Ace Arsenal, search bar, top
left, I bet y'all are thrilled you don't have to drive around and open Humvees this time.
Yeah, you know what I love right now? This is going
to
be
really? Thank God.
People's ability to type ARID.
George, guess how much I weigh?
It's going to make
you potato.
130 pounds.
Here it is.
I
found my arid, guys.
Unrelated, but apparently there's a setting that makes it is
semi-arid, technically.
Where's the vehicles we're taking?
All right.
Where's my vehicle?
There you are.
You have your LRAS Humvee tonight.
User
right there.
Joined your channel.
Awesome. Daka daka.
Yeah, we don't have a Havoc in here right now, so we're not worried about putting it in. But that'll the UH-1Y will be a thing as well.
Kirby, let me know if that's a Mark 19. I can't tell.
Our next stop.
What's that?
The one behind the H barriers.
I'm about to ask Barracuda what our assets are going to be for next up.
Okay, I could
have turn off this short range. Listen to them here.
Fucking A, I keep getting reminded of that.
Just staring at 400.
Alright, there we go. But I did put the medical MRAPs in. So I do have the medical MRAP. So if we need that. That's the only other new asset for us that we've got in here right now. So what do we got? Where's the new guy at? Did he not make it in?
He's still thinking of his mods.
Okay. Looks like we've got a Guinness, a Whiskey, a Penske, and a Reaper, and a Gunfighter.
Gunfighter.
So I'd say we probably definitely want to get a Gunfighter up.
Using your channel timed out.
Control tab.
I haven't decided yet, because I figure it'd be a good idea to probably have dust off up.
Yeah, we'll definitely put the Whiskey up as well.
Go put your
okay.
In that box over there.
So,
what the fuck is going on over there?
Clusterfuck. Don't worry about it.
Do you want yourself and Striker to take a Gunfighter and me and Andre can take a Whiskey or however arranged?
It doesn't matter what we do.
I've been
who wants to? Do we have anybody that wants the pilot, or do we have anybody that wants the gunfighter?
I have no clue what's going on. Tell me what to do once you make a decision.
All right. You think that'd be alright if you and Andre take a gunfighter, and me and him will take care of dust off stuff?
I would probably rather be in the dust off because my attention is going to be, you know, 100% on a gunfighter, and I won't be able to do any other logistic stuff I need to here.
Okay, so me and you are in those two.
So, yeah, it'd probably be best if they do the gunfighter.
Cool.
Alright. Okay, I'll just tell them.
And if I've got other Zeus things I need to do, or other things that need to be done here at the airfield, it's kind of hard from gunfighter.
I have a gunfighter. Or the aircraft up, sorry?
Gunfighter and a Whiskey.
Pardon? Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna log out to change my role so I can be an effective medic. I'll be
okay. Sounds good.
Oh, fuck.
User left your channel.
This is my normal kit. It's not draining the normal speed.
How heavy?
Oh, okay.
A little heavy.
I'm at 89.4.
Alright, the closest Humvee to us is the one that...
User in your channel timed out.
And it also has a smoke launcher, so...
It's fine, I've got it. I've got it.
That's another plug thing. I've got a machine gun, and I can lay shit as well. I said that the turret has a machine gun, and it can lay.
Kirby, how much do you weigh? You don't want to know.
Oh, God. And we also got a smoke launcher, if he attached it.
User joined your channel.
I got your Elvas on her.
Where are you at, Barry Tudor?
How many sounds different?
Matt, what do you need for
for me.
Where are you at?
Hiding, what do you need?
Can you put down just an empty crate next to Green Team's Vic so they can put javelins in it?
Give me a minute.
Alright, come over to the Vic, I'm giving it now.
Who's vehicle?
I don't know, it's happening to me as well.
You mean like sprinting?
What'd you say?
Whose vehicle?
Southern, southeasternmost Vic inside the H barriers.
So Charlie, was checking his tires.
Southeasternmost Vic inside the barriers.
I don't know, you shouldn't be doing that. I'm at 70 pounds right now.
Welcome to my humble abode.
Next to Kirby?
Yeah, next to Kirby. Just put like an empty box down next to him so you can put javelins in it.
I don't know if I can.
Fucking bomb suit that I was wearing in Daisy.
If not, I might just empty out a special
crate or something. Let me just get a crate. Is that what he needs? A crate?
Yeah, he needs something to put javelins in.
The ammo, right?
Yeah, the ammo for it. Just something to put rockets in.
Okay, tell him I'm spawning one next to the shed that's near him. Just don't touch it yet.
I can't run.
Okay.
But I have a big gun and I can't kill.
Hey, Clap, I was thinking about this.
Probably green, question
mark? Whiskey would be okay. Would you rather us running the medical MRAP and the Atlas out there as well? Or do you think Whiskey would be alright? Because when their vehicles go down, we've got nobody repairing them.
User left your channel. Joined your channel.
Just walk everywhere.
Hey there.
I
may be muted.
That'll at least get you moving while you're regaining stamina.
I got no sound from ya.
I'm taking it right now. The one I always have, and I always hold steady on.
We're loading it all into this.
Actually,
and
yeah, now I can come to a complete stop, and it just fucking drains a lot.
User left your channel.
You guys got a vehicle yet?
User joined your channel.
Anybody hear me now?
If there was an update that changed settings, then they would probably need to be.
I don't hear you.
To go and check that kind of thing when we have updates.
Hi, Clappy.
Yeah, we do. I'm all working on that.
Are you serious? It's not
your job?
User disconnected from your channel.
Do all all teams have vehicles? No one's answering me.
We're trying to bring everything. We're trying to bring the Mark 19s too.
Thank you.
Apparently with you guys today.
Huzzah!
Take out all your
once your Vic is loaded, drive it back through to where we briefed at.
Yeah,
over into in between all the other Vics.
We're not quick. We never are quick.
Alright, so why on earth did someone think that it nicknamed
user left your channel?
Brammy, if you were on 100, come over to me.
It still isn't fit, dude. It's not going to go in this thing.
User joined your channel.
Alright, well,
this thing has default 3.
A little bit of delay. I don't know if you've heard, but Andre's going to have to
reconnect.
Something fucky happened.
Okay, good. Alright.
Did you hear what I said?
I'm all set when you are. No, I didn't hear you.
Oh, I was just sitting here thinking while you were reconnecting. Do you think it would be better, or do you think it would be good to run the Whiskey, or do you think it would be better to run the medical MRAP and the Atlas out there with them so we could do things that way?
Yeah, it's a good idea. Let's do that.
Because their vehicles go down, we've got no way of fixing them. Well, the medical MRAP's the very last one in the line over there. And then I'll take the Atlas with me, and then we'll just kind of stick together.
Gosh, hold on. Same thing as you, man. Fucking short range radio.
Three. No, it can't.
No.
Okay, say that part again. We said the things.
The medical MRAPs. It's yeah. I'll take the Atlas if you want to take the medical MRAP out. It's the last one in line over there. And then we'll just kind of stick together. We'll just we won't go anywhere with our two vehicles together.
Okay, sounds good, man.
Yeah, I think that's a better option.
Okay. All right. I like it.
Okay. Cool.
Let's do it.
Coco, it's the vehicle ammo box that is next to one of the MRAPs that is too heavy and needs to be airlifted.
That's how it usually goes. It's
yes.
They are.
Yeehaw. You gotta admit, I've at least done well with the one.
Right, I'm gonna go put tires on this thing. The resupply boxes are right over there if you wanted to put medical stuff in them.
Sorry.
So the resupply boxes are right over there if you wanted to put any medical stuff in.
Yeah, sure, man.
I believe Martin and Clap are going to be doing dust off or waiting staged up right outside.
Roger, and Andre is going to be your pilot or gunner.
Gunner A-Firm.
Okay, well, Clap, are you on 595 for dust off?
Spartan 6 calling Irish 595.
Hey, Spartan 6.
Not seeing one.
Hey, Clap.
We just had a little change of plans. We're going to be running on the ground with you. We're going to have the Atlas and the medical MRAP. So we will still be dust off capable with that.
Okay, there is a cargo box.
It needs more than three cargo rooms.
Javelin ammo. Oh, I got to go find it because the MRAP is moving. I need you guys to put it in your aircraft.
Yeah,
or sorry, not your aircraft now. Your vehicle. I don't know where the box is.
Yeah, it's going to be that one right there. That one.
I got Justin as telling Clap where it is now.
Just pointed out to Clap. Yep, I just found them right next to me over here near the boxes, pretty much. That one. That. No, that one.
Come stand next to
me. No, I'll stand over here. This one.
There's a medical box here, too, Clap.
Oh, okay.
That one. That's heavy, boy. Yep. I'm running away. Nomad, you taking off already?
Are you bad at Destiny because you're a boomer?
Yeah, I know. The stamina is being weird to this today. Yes! You can load it in. I know, man. I got your shit ready. I got one, so we should be fine then.
Sorry. Kick me out. I know, it's very nice. Get in the tow driver and get a map. And look inside.
User joined your channel.
On again.
Here with the video, someone.
fighter checking in 5.95.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're taking off now. I had some kind of weird frame issue.
Barnum out the last 22.
Yeah, we're all having problems. Infantry's now taking main MSR that heads to the FOB.
Come
on the highway now. Called it the highway.
This is gonna be Citizen 6 chime in real quick. Just a friendly reminder, with this being Fallujah, make sure you go into your ACE option settings and turn down your ACE view distance. Fallujah does not like view distance.
View distance isn't my problem. My graphics went 2D and then I had 2 FPS.
I am telling you it is because of your view distance. I had the exact same issue.
Clap, you got me a 169?
What's up?
Seeing if Clap's got me on 169.
Martin 169.
I got you.
Martin 169.
Do you hear me, Clap? Spartan 6 calling, Clap Saddle on 169.
Are you
generable,
or is it just you?
It's just me, so I'd have to switch back and forth.
Roger.
Alright, you hear me now?
What's Clap doing, then?
He's in the medical MRAP that's with me.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, we're just now able to pass the town. It's pretty clear so far.
Good copy. Alright, does anybody copy me on 169?
Hey, firm, this is Gunfighter. We have you 169. We just got an IED exploded on one side of the road, left side.
Copy. Do you have comms with Clap Saddle? He's literally right in front of me, but we seem to not be able to talk to each other.
One second. My co-pilot's game just froze. Clap, can you hear me? On 169. Just checking. I've lost my gunner. Irish gunfighter, I've lost my gunner.
Yeah, I see that.
Arma!
Very. Off station, returning to base.
Yeah, go ahead, yeah.
I'll let you know when I'm back on.
Jesus Christ, he's...
User joined your channel.
I could hear you a couple times on 169, but could you hear me at all?
I could hear you at all. Am I transmitting now?
Yeah, Alex, if you can have your medical vehicle drop its
you hear me now,
right
Cloud?
There, be with the Javelin. Where they're at, the team can come get it.
How about now?
I think it was... I heard you.
So, I got an infill here, and Andre just got kicked off for a second time. If he gets kicked off a third time, do you want me to just get another bird, or hell, take him in this, for you there?
If he gets... do we have any... Reapers, or...?
One.
That's affirmative, there's a Reaper
do.
There.
We have,
you got me on 169?
Yeah.
Yeah, you got me.
If we get, if he gets kicked off for a third time, just grab the Reaper for the time being.
Yeah, I heard you, though.
Okay.
I could literally break him in this, if you...
Spartan, are you okay with that?
Hey, and he
What's
hasn't
that?
Blown us up yet, so... I think he's competent.
Gunfighter is requesting if he can bring the infill and the Apache and drop
truck.
Him off here.
Either use the Reaper or the Penske.
Yeah, sure.
There you go. Did you copy that, Gunfighter?
Medical truck with the Javelin. Negative,
too far away.
Either use the Penske or the Reaper for infill.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Yeah, if you just want to go ahead and grab the Reaper and have him get in that in the side with you, if that works.
Yeah, that's probably what I'm about to do. Gunfighter signing off on that button.
traffic. This is Reaper speeding up on the path. This is 6-9. My apologies. Fuck this.
Irish Reaper 5.5.
I'm calling it a local to Sanders, who's right next to us.
Yeah, go ahead, Reaper.
Yeah, I got your infill. I'm gonna need an LZ. It looks like Andre's still having no luck.
Roger, let me finish climbing this ladder.
Infantry and smoke, 136 from the vehicle. Can anybody get eyes on whether it's friendly?
Grid as follows. 082-970, keep at 9.
Is it marked?
Yeah, it is. Blue circle.
Atlas to Irish.
Oh shit.
Yeah?
Somewhere around bearing 123, 124. I'm on the other it's on the other side of a building now, but there's a, some type of BTR.
You guys are talking over each other. Can you guys not hear each other?
This is Reaper negative. I think it's because Martin's on the ground.
Okay, resend your last Martin, sorry. He was talking over you.
It's bearing 130 and it's moving to the right, so it's moving to the south. Got some type of looks like a BMP or something out there. I'm trying to range it.
Is it gray with like almost like a rectangle look?
It's hard to tell because I'm looking through green smoke at it.
Roger, it could be. I saw a Badger over there. We have friendly armored around. It's the IFV. I don't see it from here, but I think that's where the last I saw a Badger. I'll keep looking though.
Dust all cons, Spartan.
Go ahead. You got me on 5-5.
Yeah, I reached on 5-5 in the Vic. I'm gonna be stepping out with Green Team. I'm gonna try to remediate my short range issue. So if you need to get a hold of them, contact whoever's in charge of Green Team.
Alright, I'm going to try to restart.
Reaper's 2.5 out for marker blue X, LZ.
Sorry, we're not supposed to technically do markers anymore, because I thought they were going to get rid of side chat, so I wasn't going to do markers.
Now, this vehicle is moving towards us.
Is that blue smoke for me?
Negative, I didn't go to that. That's the AI.
Do we have troops in contact?
Yeah, the vehicle died. We didn't know if it was hostile or not, but it's dead. Alright, I threw blue smoke near the MRAP, or sorry, near Atlas. Alright, so the majority of the contact has been to the southwest. We've had some contact coming in from the northeast, Reaper. If you want to loiter to the northeast.
Andre's back in.
Oh, okay, sorry, I was talking to the other radio if you were telling me that.
Would you like me to go get him?
Yeah, if you guys want to grab the Apache, I'd be down. Or if you guys want to, say, grab two Reapers, I mean, it's up to you. Down for whatever?
Negative, we only have one Reaper. Reaper's in 595, returning to base.
Have fun.
Alright, clap. I enabled, disabled, enabled, and reloaded TFAR. You got me on 169? Take your silence as a no.
Radio check 169, Andre.
I want to die.
Yeah, so we had one infill, so I was told to grab a Reaper, took him in. I don't know why I was asked to grab a Reaper, but I just did.
Dust off to Spartan 6.
Was that on 169?
Martin, 169.
You got me?
Start the Apache's engines, just to check. Martin, 169.
I'm on 169, you got me? Okay, you got me on 169?
Yes, I read you 169.
I found out why.
Yeah, I had the wrong radio.
That, and I had the Duke online.
Does that matter?
Stand by one, see if you hear me in a second. Can you hear me on 169?
Loud and clear, 5x5.
Okay, well, maybe it was just the wrong radio then, because I have it online now.
Okay, I'm with a platoon. Hang out here.
Gunfighter to Irish.
Hey there, partner.
Assuming I don't crash again, what are we doing?
Currently, the infantry is set up around the airfield. We've got friendly NATO troops here, and they also are inside of the Badger. It's like a rectangular-ish ISB.
Are we just all in the airfield or what?
Yeah, like I said, yeah, we're literally just sitting here defending it. The Iraqis are trying to take it.
Do you want us to just loiter like a click outside the airfield or what?
Yeah, if you want to loiter to the northeast, we just had a tank come in from the northeast, so there might be more coming in from that direction. So having you guys loiter out there a good 500 to 600 meters away from the base would probably be very helpful.
Gunfighter to Irish. I have eyes on more tanks. Do you want me to deal with them, or?
Where are they at?
To your east.
I'm looking kind of under. I got a little thermal.
I'm gonna need to turn up my view distance. How far?
Across the road, a couple hundred meters past it.
Make sure you're not looking at the broken one.
It's moving. It's not broken.
Alright, you said east, I'm looking.
It's a T-72.
I don't see it. Oh, okay, I got eyes. Ooh, that's a big one.
You want me to smoke it?
Oh, shit! Yeah, you're clear.
Rifle.
Just hit our fucking Vic. Again, if you could, please.
No, I'm having difficulties hitting it. We're coming around again.
You want to try the cannon with the cannon disabled?
No, I won't.
Alright, dismount. I got one guy dismounting. Okay, he's... Oh! 100 over 100.
Go ahead.
At the school building, the east side, there's the command Vic. It got shot with an AT round. If you could come repair it, it's smoking a bit.
Say it's on the east side?
Yeah, you know where we came in from? It's parked next to that school that we're all on top of. I think it's a school.
Alright, I'm moving back over there.
Sounds good, thank you.
Irish, this is Gunfighter, not sure if it matters, but there's an overturned technical that's way behind that tank we just destroyed.
Overturned? I see a UAZ with no gun on it.
You won't see it, it's way past the tank. It's like 2 kilometers away.
Oh, maybe the Iraqis had a fuck up. Just leave it for now.
Come on! Look at these NATO guys being tactical by not having a gun.
I know.
Fair, they should be. Hey, Nomad.
Hi.
Irish, about that technical, it's just got two guys standing outside it doing acrobatics.
Oh, okay. Are their acrobatics a threat?
No, they just look pretty. I have eyes on two BM-21s to your northwest.
Let me adjust. How far out?
Oh. About a click.
I see them. I don't think they'll actually be able to hit us because they're way too close.
Yeah, they are, but they could maybe manual it. Do you want me to kill them anyway or not?
They're aiming?
Irish, break, you have a laser on the airfield.
We haven't seen a laser on the airfield. Get here. Yeah, I'm staring at them. Northwest. They're driving.
Irish, about those BM-21s, our radar says they're friendly.
Okay, Roger, hold fire then.
Be advised, I'm being told that on the radar it says these BM-21s are friendly. They're driving into the base now, coming in from the northwest.
The radar showing those as friendly?
Yes, I think they are. It's hard to tell. They're like kind of, they're being AI.
I don't know. Kirby can kill him. Okay. I can't see the driver.
They look like on the radar. It says they're friendly. Being told by the pilot. Yeah. They are currently. Yep. Yeah, they're about
but
to enter the base.
The drivers are also. Oh wait, no, they are friendly. No, they're getting friendly. One of them is driven by the pilot.
It's one time down. Sergeant Piston.
The other
one is
some other
nonsense.
So I think those were
them. They're in the base, heading south.
Copy, if you want to move around, you can.
They have stopped and have parked next to the radar dishes.
Yo, these BM-21s are weird.
Look like they're citizens. I can't see any vests or anything.
Copy. Have somebody keep their eye on those rocket trucks, because
they look BM-21s like are on the move, or if they're stationary. Oh, well, okay. Okay, they both stop next to each other.
Or is that active?
Moving.
You doing good, Martin?
Check. Yeah, I'm good.
Gunfighter.
Send it.
I have a supposed T-34 to the south. Hang on, stand by.
We're actually
southeast,
defending
southwest,
the base,
sorry.
Believe it or not. This is
southeast of the airfield. It's a bit far. It's a past tree line. To the southeast.
T-34.
Yeah. Yeah, ask, we're wanting to know if it's active or not. They can't tell.
We've got no radar contact, and unless you can mark it, I don't see anything on thermals.
Roger, I've given them a heads up, no radar contact. It's more than likely just dead then.
Irish, say again, it's beyond, just beyond the tree line?
Yeah, to the southeast of the airfield.
Understood. Wait, one ticket.
Yeah, do you want to do anything with these BM-21s that are just parked in the airfield?
Irish gunfighter confirm it's probably just a wreck you're looking at.
Also confirm that T-34 looks to be like a wreck. I'm gonna laugh if he meant to have them fire on the base, but he actually gave him a move. Okay. You're just sitting there.
Ugh!
Marco, more tasks for you. Come over to the front of the school. I'm the guy wiggling on the roof.
If you look west, you see those two radio towers on the other side of that little garage thing? They're the little shed covers.
Sheriff and 6, Warden 669.
Send it, Sheriff and 6.
Reporting no confidence in UN forces.
Hey, Brammy.
Not sure what you expected.
See anything?
See these guys on the east side looking for the end of
them if they fucking combust magically.
Yeah, I see it. Why do you think we were activated as a QRF force to help them?
Well, I mean, you know, less Q, more RF.
Hey, Nomad.
You said it, not me.
Can we just take their stuff?
Take what stuff?
All of it?
Mayhaps.
Saracen 6, Vikes is from the 69.
Send it for Saracen 6.
Saracen 6, Vikes is from the 69. Interrogative for Vikes is actual. He's requesting confirmation that the artillery pieces that drove in to the airfield are friendly. Break, they're currently just sitting there. Over.
I mean, if they're not being hostile, I mean, it's kind of really all we got, right?
A singular explosion. I don't think so.
It looked like two on my end, but I only see one crater.
Oh, yeah, I thought I only heard one.
Theoretically, the commander of the UN forces should be liaising with somebody to let somebody know what's going on with their
artillery.
The airfield that we're helping protect, and that liaison is typically you, Kuda.
Already into the bound of the base, take cover.
Yeah, it wasn't.
I have no ties with them.
Alright, yeah, we're being arty. If you guys want to try to figure out.
I'm up here with you.
If you guys want to try to figure out where it's at, I'm going to put out a really good guess here.
What about Ascot?
And say it's more than likely somewhere near the district.
If I knew what that was, I'd be able to give you a valid answer.
Yeah, I'd love to help you find it, but my graphics went 2D and I have no frames. Really?
Oh, memory leak.
Maybe some selfie views, I'm not sure yet.
Did you say Shuha Da? There's only a city called. There's an area called Shurta.
Shuhada. Ada.
Whoa.
Oh, oops, my apologies. I was like, damn. Yeah, we got visual. There goes.
Artie or something.
Did he like pull out of the aircraft?
No, I believe he disconnected.
I don't see him popping up yet.
All right, well my
he's gone. It says connecting. I can check out that area though with my radar and see if I can show him.
I was gonna try, but.
Roger, are you able to use the gun and like auto hover at all?
Negative.
Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah, if you want to try to find it, if you can, we'll just pray to Allah. Oh, and there goes one of the. Oh!
Rest of pepperoni, my guys. I'm going to try and help you out as best I can.
Oh, that's another NATO asset gone.
Yeah, they were wearing a.
Oh, yeah, the pilot did try to find the RD.
Yeah, they really weren't shooting, though, so we assumed they were the friendly.
Stoked. We have, like, local militia forces that are on our staff?
We have no idea what they are.
Just wondering how many Chesters.
Yeah, they're right there. Bearing 193.
Copy. The group that was to your southeast just got whacked. Your
channel.
That
was the F-22.
User left your channel.
Hey, Nomad.
Hey.
They're trying desperately to stay alive.
That guy's alive, by the way.
Who?
The guy literally below us to the southwest. He's in the, like, down side.
Whoa.
Am I hitting him?
Irish, I'm over that area of the city that you mentioned. What? Shiraba or whatever.
Wait, is he even... What the?
Roger, good luck.
But that guy's also been down for... the entire time we've been here.
Yeah, because this is always fun.
I'm shooting him.
Oh yeah, I'm getting markers on these guys.
Yeah, I'm too.
It's like the bull. It's like
Mike 6 Romeo, Saracen 669.
The ghost.
Saracen 6, Golden Mike 6 Romeo 669.
Private.
Can you tell me if it's 155 or water?
Rep for the 69th Infantry Division and the NATO forces that are on the airfield.
20 mil mortar, if they have those, I don't know if they have those or not.
Sir, copy your request, stand by one.
But it did blow up some jets, so.
I'm gonna be looking. I can't see shit from up here. Well, I can, but there's so much shit.
What the?
There are no military bases we suspect to be coming from. I'm trying to search a literal entire several city blocks for a thing sticking up out of the ground.
More than likely not. Let me look on the map. As I think, like, the whole city is their fortress at this point.
Sarah's the 6, Vikes is from a 6-9. Sarah puts as follows. 69th Infantry Division is currently holding the two main entrances to the airfield. Break. NATO forces are currently wandering around aimlessly at base. They have currently lost three A-10 assets visible
south
west
of the airfield, near grid 0695. You can.
Affirmative. I will inform the NATO commander and see if he has any requests or input.
Grid 0695. I'm still gonna check it out. I'm seeing and we're hearing nothing. Over the.
They've stopped shooting, so they might have moved already.
We got unknown VIX moving on the highway. It's like tracks.
Which direction?
Nomad.
Contact unknown T-34 about 1.5 kilometers directly northeast on the highway.
Northeast along the highway, we've got a T-34 about a kilometer out.
It's got Islamic writing on the turret.
I can't do anything about it.
Yeah, we're gonna try to deal with it.
Godspeed.
Don't fire at it.
We can't.
Showing in green to me.
Yeah, try to go find that RD. We're gonna deal with the T-34.
Yeah,
there it is. Fire this little bugger up.
I told them to stop firing at it. They're not bad. They're not shooting us. Oh, well, they're dead now.
Solve that problem. Leave no witnesses.
Don't shoot at shit unless it shoots at us.
In a wedge formation, they're not active. They're not moving. Just making you alarm.
Yeah, Everything's an enemy if you leave no witnesses.
You did say I have no idea who that was.
Yeah, I don't know either. It had Islamic writing on the turret. I don't know, though.
Was that your team shooting it?
Be advised. Yeah, Andre says that if
don't shoot at them unless they shoot at us first.
No, we don't have
anything. I'm gonna try and do a thermal scan with my pilot's night vision sight.
He's still looking for the
I was on
I heard
team.
The grenade launcher on the MRAP shoot, though.
Because he said that it had the Islamic ISIS flag on the side of it, which, to be fair, it did. However, it wasn't shooting at us, and it blew up before I got them to stop.
Badger. Yeah, I got negative visual, no thermals on that area. That grid you mentioned, the house is to the south, southeast.
You need to be pardoned. What were we saying? I was doing that.
Gunfighter has no thermal contacts, your grid.
Copy, just take cover.
0695.
Be advised, on off, this team is now being shot at by the NATO.
Roger, if you want to try...
So those are friendly targets, so now you are being shot at. Which is bad, I guess.
0596, it's right just to the south of the district that we called out earlier. There's a few buildings there. They might have them hidden there in the center.
0596, confirm.
Let me look. Try hard to tell
what building.
0596.
Understood.
All right. Remember, from now on, don't shoot at it unless it shoots at us.
Either way, I wanted to get him out and away from the Vic so it didn't get fucked up by the AI.
You and fucking Gordash.
You can, but it would have taken time to fucking get through the menu and everything. Ditching out of the Vic and getting to cover was the safest bet, because otherwise I didn't know if they were gonna roll a striker up and start blasting it with AP rounds.
Irish, this is Gunfighter, no contact.
That would have sucked.
Gunfighter's gonna be moving off station, returning to base, pick up Mike Gunner, if he connects properly.
Alright, who wants to go give it a hug?
Someone else take driving duty. I'm done being in that driver's seat right now.
It looks like another friendly enemy tank.
Irish Gunfighter, I have visual on a BTR-60. That intersection directly northeast of the airfield by the highway, coming down the road now.
Roger, I'm relayed.
Flows. Check, check one of the medical
boxes. You don't want me to hit
boxes.
It? I've also got... we don't know if they're friendly or not. The T-34 was actually friendly. Because someone had to be pardoned after they blew it up.
Weird.
They should be in the vehicles.
Alright.
Okay, go get your gunner.
TV.
Yeah.
Thank you.
did somebody just reload my
user? I'm rearming you. Channel.
God damn it. Wait, is somebody fiddling with the magazine?
You're getting rearmed.
Oh, okay. Thank you. There are two launders in the vehicle itself.
MC, can you unload the medical crate for me? It would not let me grab them.
I'll try. Let me see. Boop. Cargo. Medical. Unload.
Citizen 6. Warden 669.
Maybe yes. It's one of these...
Interrogative, why is an Islamic Three State creeps? Mark T-34 staring
Look,
at
I'm
me?
Look, I'm trying to figure it out, alright?
Nope.
That T-34 is supposed to be hostile, but he doesn't want to figure out what his life is.
It's supposed to be hostile?
Okay, I'm going to load it back up then.
Yeah, sure, just yell that out for all of the infantry around you here.
I mean, should I just clap it?
Just clap it, I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Yes.
Can you pass up the chain if when the next resupply drops, somebody
Same with
can
that BTR that's
fly
supposed
in
to be hostile, but they want to be your friend.
Couple... Jesus Christ. AAT kit and
Good
a
job.
Surgical kit.
I believe, is it in the medical resupply boxes?
They're not.
Okay, let me write this down. What is it again?
The surgical kits. Bring in at least one.
What
and
was the other thing?
AAT kits. Gru doesn't have the AAT kits, and for whatever reason, Arma yeeted my surgical.
Okay, so that's what it is called in the arsenal, AAT?
Yeah, AAT kit.
Irish gunfire, ready to check
okay.
on five.
Yep. Yes.
I don't know when I can
Andre
be in, but I'd be highly appreciative.
Kicked off again. Steam thing.
Yeah, we'll make
yeah,
it happen.
Yeah, I was messaging him about it.
You know you're a beautiful man, right?
What would you like?
Yep.
I would just get Reaper, to be honest.
Understood. Gunfighter is signing off 595. All nets.
Sanders, did you just go full Canadian?
Okay.
Good, what faction is it set as?
About a dozen of those AAT kits would be sufficient.
Okay.
Change side relations under the Zeus modules and make sure that Op 4 is hostile to Blue 4.
The next resupply is available. They're going to bring in a couple of those AAT kits in.
They'd do something to get rid of it before it fucking.
It is, to my knowledge.
Just verify it and set it again.
I just did. That's why I said to my knowledge.
Do you copy that conversation, Nomad?
Well, fuck. Are there any independents placed on the map?
Negative.
Spartan, are you able to hear me?
Try setting it to independent.
Oh, okay. Someone queue up to Nomad. When Reaper gets back on the net, I'll ask him.
Next to the building?
Sounds good. I was just doing it that way, so you had it written down.
Appreciate it.
Control debt near the tall building.
Why? Don't do it yet.
I'm trying to figure this shit out.
just spawned a bunch of.
You have an unknown number of seconds until infantry detonate the debt charge they placed on.
Just go. Well, I don't know what the fuck's wrong with them.
I mean, you can keep trying to figure it out. It'll be hilarious if it turns hostile while he's setting a depth charge on it.
Let me confirm with Justin before we just blow it up.
Rafla, just so you know, you're on the side of the explosion. You probably Justin,
we are being told that all of these people are supposed to be hostile. They're just not.
That we should be doing it.
Irish Reaper 515.
Hey, Reaper. How you doing? I have a request of you.
Okay.
Yeah.
Archie, could
one
you
time surgical kit and 12 AAT kits.
These are supposed to be bad guys. Hey, Barracuda.
I'm on station. I'm 4 clicks
out. I have a better idea. Hey, Izumi.
Yeah, I know. They just...
Oh, my God. Okay,
you're
yeah,
the only
fine.
One.
Hey,
Viking so 6
Romeo,
you.
Warden 669.
I understand. Forgotten country.
Sorry. King and country, I guess, if you want.
Hey, we live in Christian country, know that. Anyway, Reaper signing off 595.
Is Izumi dead?
Turning to base for stuff.
Go
actually,
right,
say again one more time before I sign
oh,
off.
There you are. Did you hear the conversation between me and Barracuda about the AI that are supposed to be hostile but are not hostile?
One time surgical kit, 12 times AAT kit.
Oh, okay, so there was a conversation that transpired between me and Barracuda about this BTR here that's just parked out in front of the school that's supposed to be hostile, but it's not. Could you just tell Justin that you heard that conversation and that you were told by Saracen 6 that these guys are supposed to be hostile, but they're not for some reason?
Copy, that tank is supposed to be hostile.
Hooray, I didn't kill friendlies.
Am I supposed to nerf this guy yet?
Not yet.
Hold They're on. Inquiring about
Spartan
the BTR.
Spartan 6
as well.
To the rotary asset on
5. Yeah, that's what I was talking about. The BTR is supposed to be hostile.
Yeah,
and so was the tank.
Because it's eventually
Reaper, you still on 595? Yeah, I think he's out of the aircraft.
I'll get him on 5-9 then. Spartan 6 to the rotary asset on 5-9.
Still 595.
Reaper traffic, a little bit late. I'm going to be coming in for landing direct from the southeast. Probably landing near an arsenal box. User
left your channel. Spartan 6-2, Reaper 5-9.
Send it for Reaper.
Hey, that resupply box, it's a medical box. It is sitting right in front of those two Bradleys. I already put everything you needed in it.
Thank you very much. In front of the two Bradleys, you said?
They're over the top of it now.
Oh, dear. It appears I'm the most blind pilot yet.
Yeah, that box that's in front of them, that'll be what they requested. Who's the one requesting the AAT kits?
Back up the Humvee too.
I mean, command, not mission team.
Well, either way, I do recommend them to back up the Humvee.
No matter, someone be moving that Humvee so it doesn't get blown up.
Or at the very least, the wheels are gonna
get caught. Saracen 6, right, this is time.
Send it.
According to the server, East is currently friendly with West.
But in my settings, it's not.
I'm gonna blow it.
Would you like me to forcibly set it to be a server?
Yes, please.
Dismounts. I'm not firing yet until they.
Irish Reaper signing on 5-5.
Oh, Jesus. Frames. Yeah, welcome back, Reaper.
About 7 clicks out, I got a box loaded into the bird with everything you need.
Roger. Spartan, are you able to hear Reaper?
Thank you, Mike. Firm.
Firm.
Alright, did you just hear Spartan?
Affirm.
Alright, I don't know, Spartan, did you get to ask Reaper that question or no?
I'm not seeing that option on your interactions.
What was the question again? There's explosions.
You wanted to talk to him about something.
No, you don't.
Oh, no, I was just telling him where the resupply box was. I got him on 5-9 on that.
Okay.
Just a general PSA for Reaper, if you need to reach me, for whatever reason, I'm also on 592.
User disconnected from your channel. Roger.
I'm gonna need an LZ to put down these supplies.
Roger, it's gonna be exact same place. Is it a cargo box or is it in a backpack?
It's in a little cargo box.
Roger, it's gonna be the same place as before. User joined your channel.
Understood.
Sarah, so save us if I access room 69. Send it. Are the independents supposed to also be friendly or enemy against east and west?
That'll be enemy against east and west.
You're the one asking for resupply, right?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, it's should be on its way in the Reaper right now. It's in a medical box.
Okay. Cool. Thank you.
Yep. No problem.
Eyes on blue smoke. That AI.
Yeah, it's a lot of us are.
If it's near the entrance to the northeast, it's mine. And there's I see you. Yeah, you're going the right way.
It's blue smoke right over there. I believe is where it's going.
Supplies have been dropped off.
Thank you, don't get shot down.
Yeah, I'll try. I'll let you guess. Anyway, Iris, is there anything you need from me at the moment? Or if not, where should I loiter?
Well, Martin asked, so what the fuck do they have? Is that the javelin? Came from that direction and went over to the hangar. Oh, the javelin.
Yeah, Martin sent me a message on the C-Tab and asked for it. I think they actually might have checked this truck. I don't know.
Irish Reaper 5-5.
Sorry. If you want to loiter off to our northeast.
I understood.
What do you got on? I didn't actually see your ordnance.
Full guns, both GAU 19 and M134, and 19 times Hydra.
Sounds good.
Irish, I'm taking fire, something big.
Yeah, I can hear it. Sounds like off to our southeast. Start heading north if you can.
Understood, I'm gonna try and get visual on what the hell it is. But I can't really see anything.
Where?
Oh, I see it. That's the BMP.
You're right. Sorry, my bad.
Alright, I got a BMP off to our southeast. Heading,
Can I get an idea, please, north. Of, stat rep on the infantry.
Be advised, we have a BMP to the southeast, so you're going to want to keep to the northeast. And the infantry is kind of spread out. I think we've got people covering like every entrance that's used by the main roads. So we've got a team over to the southwest and a team to the northeast. And then I believe another team somewhere to the north.
Understood. Okay. Thank you.
Man, I wish we had a fucking fixed wing.
Irish, looks like we're gonna have some sort of other friendly aircraft coming into my... Apologies, to the northwest. From the northwest. Fuck me. Having a stroke up here.
Roger, I'm looking. What is it, do you know?
Negative, all I see is a friendly aircraft marker.
Roger.
Irish, be advised, one time C-130, it looks like it's taking a dive.
Roger, they might be trying to emergency land, or I see it.
Yeah, something weird just fucking happened. It just dove, and
his engines look fine.
Here it goes again.
Yeah, oh, has he dropped something? Yeah.
It looks like they've dropped objects, yeah. Paratroopers. Irish, BTR is coming down the highway. I accidentally flew right behind it.
Would you be able to provide a solution if it's hostile?
Yeah, it's all black, it looks like it. Or dark green.
Roger. We'll keep hold because it might be friendly, we don't know.
That aircraft is friendly. I don't know why they'd be dropping off 4 paratroopers and they're not trying to shoot at me yet.
Yeah, I think they're their NATO. I can see their uniforms.
Lost eyes on the BTR. Just remind, friendly forces are firing at that BTR. It looks like they're about to take it out.
Yeah, they might be able to actually get it. I think some of the paratroopers have AT.
Let's hope. Let's go, AI!
Oh, that's what I'm talking about! NATO, get him! BTR is dead.
And those are friendly paratroopers confirmed.
Viking 6 Romeo, Saracen 669.
Saracen 6, go for Viking 6 Romeo 69.
Be advised, NATO forces telling us that they're going to be sending in some reinforcements to try to help hold the airfield. I'll copy.
Saracen 6, Viking 6 Romeo 69.
Irish, I've got a lot of dismounted infantry in that BTR. Would you like me to hit them?
Is the NATO infantry alive or dead?
Alive. They're currently heading towards the wreck, but I can't see them.
Alright.
These infantry are directly on the wreck in smoke.
Alright, stand by. I've got a strike coming in from Justin. He's gonna have you hit something.
Understood. Also be advised, that C-130 looks like it might be coming around or leaving. I can't tell.
Yeah, hopefully he just doesn't fucking pivot into us.
Yeah, Irish, whole squad of enemy infantry right in front of me. Still standing by them.
I told you.
Spartan, Irish.
Go for Spartan.
Is it okay if we go ahead and knock out these infantry that were next to the destroyed BTR that the NATO troops hit?
I'd say that's be fine. They're not near any other friendly forces, right?
I don't see the NATO forces. I think they're kind of far away. Reaper, do you see any NATO forces next to the infantry over there?
Negative. Last I saw, they're about 500 meters off to the north. Kind of spread out from north to southeast.
Roger. If you want to go ahead and hit them with some guns. Go ahead.
Jesus.
I understand. Everybody's going in for guns on select target.
No, I don't. I'm trying to sort out my stamina. I don't even see the bar. It's like the standard for healthcare in Iraq.
Oh, when my inventory, never mind. Reaper's gonna be going around for a second run. These guns aren't doing shit, to be honest. I have the choice between one high caliber gun or two guns that don't do shit.
Roger, you wanna try one Hydra in the group?
Well, I was gonna run this bag, but never mind.
Yeah, that'd probably do it.
Tactically
yeah, go ahead and try one.
Rockets. Yep, that took out a solid three or four from what I saw. Yep, looks like they're mostly unconscious.
Alright.
Reaper, grid is followed. 076.
Goddammit.
906. I have a group of infantry running around. If you want to go hit those guys too, that grid's off. Going to be off to the southwest.
Irish, confirm. 076 906 is not on the map.
076 906. I'm looking at it.
076-906.
They put a beautiful black marker down if you would like to reference it. Oh, it's in group. You can't see it.
Irish, the lowest number this map goes down to is 95X.
076-906. Unless my map's fucked.
Are you reading from top, vertical, to horizontal?
I'm reading from the top to the left.
As weird. I do not see 906.
Okay, I'll just put a mark for it.
Irish, I got a vehicle. Oh, that's a
marker down.
Sorry.
It's gonna be a red marker off.
Irish, that is 076960.
That's what I've been saying.
You said 06. We'll discuss it later.
Yeah, oh, go ahead. Yeah, I probably did that.
AI be stupid.
Yeah, my worry is I can't fill in the gaps because that might get someone friendly killed.
So let me ask, I'm pretty sure they're far enough outside the wire that you can use some rockets if you want.
Kill yourself, Snowflake.
Yeah, I think I got eyes on.
Yes.
Are they in
the
trees?
We are not aware. Yes, we are not aware of any friendly forces nearby, so if you want to use some rockets, go ahead.
I got eyes on two groups. One of them's in the trees, and then one of them's along a tree line where there are no trees.
Yeah, that's gonna be them, it sounds like, from what I can see.
Reaper's gonna go in for rockets on both targets. Reaper, rockets. Reaper's gonna go around for another pass on that second target. Switching the guns, finish off what I can see.
That's one thing I'll never understand when a woman's like, oh yeah, I'll give job. That sounds pretty boring.
Yeah, it looks like most of the targets down there are down, or at least unconscious.
You You sound very far away from your headset.
You're both fucking donkeys.
Stryker,
is this at all better?
You sound very quiet, Stryker.
Weird.
You're like, holy shit, I can barely understand you. Hang on.
Alright, my mic's like right up next to my mouth now.
No, it's just, I don't know what hotkey this is. I accidentally lowered my headset somehow.
That would make sense.
I don't know what hotkey this is. I keep somehow pressing it.
I believe it's alt up or down. Is that BMP still up to our southeast? Because I may or may not just be able to fly over it.
I'm looking to my southeast. I've got a friendly MRAP, a BMP that's dead. Off to my standby. I see no BMP. Oh, break. I do see a BMP off to my southwest. 203 bearing from me. Not active, but there were NATO forces near this area earlier. They were just kind of like vibing.
Understood.
Yeah, it's just kind of sitting there. I'm pretty sure it's, yeah, it looks like it's down.
Yes, that's what he's talking about, Wells. That seems kind of counterproductive.
It looks like we got friendly aircraft taking off from the airfield. I'm gonna return to my loiter point to the northeast.
Good and well. The guys running around with IMAXes and shit like that.
I am so fucking bored right now.
I could jump off the hangar again.
Absolutely.
Irish, looks like we're gonna have another friendly aircraft unknown coming in from the north northwest.
I thought when the server crashes, you're supposed to go back to your original spot.
Irish, another C-130 possibly coming in for another infantry paradrop.
Okay, I'll let them know that it's clear of the runway just in case he's trying to land.
He's going pretty damn fast for a landing.
I'm just kidding. What's your penis look like?
Drop infantry, or is he just...
No, he's just flying. I think it's the same one.
Irish. Apparently, this C-130 has a radar. Irish, I can't hear you. If that was you trying to transmit.
Oh, sorry, I was muted watching YouTube as my phone. Yeah, it sounds like it's probably the vanilla one. I wish we had radar on our C-130s.
I believe we do. I just never use it.
Oh, Clad told me we don't. He's using it. We used it last stop.
Uh-uh. Weird. Anyway, that C-130's coming in for landing now, so get off the runway.
Oh, yeah, get off the runway. C-130's supposed to be landing now.
In before it blows up.
I know, right? And before that infantryman run into it. Because God bless NATO. He gonna hit that building? Okay, thank God. Oh, hi, Martin.
Hello.
Airwing gang. Oh, please don't try to drive into there. Oh, no. That's gonna
I'm hoping Barracuda's controlling it at this point, but we'll find out.
Oh, I hope. Oh, no, no. Okay, stop it. Oh, thank God. I just picture the AI trying to taxi to the right and just hits all of those NATO guys and blows everything up. Oh, there's people inside!
There's a whole squad in there. Plus.
Oh, that's so cool, dude. There's people. Oh my god, they just.
Orgy over there.
I know, right?
Oh, wow. Shit.
Holy shit.
I want to get in on that shit.
One grenade takes them all out.
Yeah, right.
No, don't res them. We're teaching a lesson about spacing. God, I want to so bad. Ugh. Oh my god.
Thanks, bro.
Yeah, I know. I was passing around. Jesus.
Viking 6 Romeo, Saracen 669. Saracen 669, scope of Viking 6 Romeo 69. Can I get a set rep?
Saracen 6, Viking 6 Romeo copy, standby 1.
6, Romeo 400. Saracen is requesting set rep. Took a massive bong rip.
Say just 69.
Saracen 6, Viking 6 Romeo 69, service as follows. Contact was to be had and was had with the 69th Infantry Division and Op 4 and was taken care of. Break. Break. 69th is currently still maintaining previous positions at entrances of the airfield. Over.
Affirmative. Are you guys still having heavy contacts or is it died out?
Negative contact seems to have abated at this time. Over.
Hey, firm standby.
Irish Reaper status.
We big chilling. We're just kind of sitting here while NATO unloads its forces.
Understood. Irish Reaper, I have eyes on an unknown tank. What appears to be a tank, might be a BMP. moving about 2 kilometers south-southeast of the airbase. Correction, it looks like it's a BMP.
Coco, might have a BTR. Or a BMP.
Unknown affiliation, I can Coco, BMP. Get a look if you want.
What direction? 285, click and a half out.
Be advised, I have a BMP to the west.
Where? 285?
Yep, 285, currently 1-4 out.
Alright, I got a BMP rolling fast from the west. What the fuck? Oh, just decent, okay, yeah, I got a BMP rolling from the west. What was that tank gate you were talking about to the south?
Correction, it's a BMP, also unknown radar contact. Something looks like it's on the ground about 2 kilometers to the north of my position. I'm flying over the airfield now,
got a BMP
by the way.
BMP rolling in from the west.
1-2.
BMP is approximately... south. I'm being painted.
Roger, get low.
Clap.
Unknown radar contact approximately 2 to 3 kilometers southwest of the airbase. Obviously probably hostile. Also, BMP right ahead of me. It's a BMP 2, it's firing at you guys. I can't do much about it. There's literally
Roger.
Nothing.
We got a BMP
Godspeed, boys.
Northeast coming in down the main road that we came in.
500.
Try to get back to base if you can, get low.
My Reaper's having to bug off, he's getting locked on.
Understood.
Southwest. What?
Understood. I'm just fucking running down this highway.
I'm gonna go get it.
I bet it was in it. Oh no, gunner's still in it.
That's you're ordering me to RTB.
Yeah, RTB. I don't know if we have a AA at the base, but it's gonna be your safest bet. If you want to rearm while you're there, go ahead.
It's not an aircraft. It's something on the ground.
Yeah, I'm guessing it's like a man pad or a turret they've set up.
I think it's a Shilka, considering it's been painting me for the past 20, 30 seconds and on fire.
Yeah, I'm looking. Coco's test stop. Is blue team the MF that just got hit? Yeah.
Martin, you got any launchers?
I don't think so.
Received.
There's a M7287.
I'm like 16 kilometers away.
Get out of the aircraft and get back in. Maybe it's a bug.
Possibly, considering he's been out of my line of sight.
Yeah, it's probably like just like a bug with the aircraft or whatever. So yeah, once you get to the base, land, rearm, and see what happens when you get back in, let me know.
Understood.
Don't die!
Yeah, I'll try not to.
Spartan 6 to Reaper 595.
Reaper had an RTB back to base. He's being painted for a long time. He's going to rearm as well.
Spartan 6 to Reaper on 59.
He's being painted 16 kilometers away from the original location he got painted from.
It may be an option. I don't know if you'd want to. Maybe good to trade a gun for one of the AGMs. We can paint from here.
That does sound like quite the offer. I might try that out. I'll let you know as soon as I'm back in the bird. Rearm.
Copy.
You did say you're going to be painting, so I need to get the keys, yeah?
Yeah, I mean, we've got the, we've got laser, rangefinders and, laser designators, so we can, we got pretty much open ground here, so we'll see everything that's coming into us.
Understood. Sounds like a beautiful combination. We'll be signing off 5-9 temporarily.
Yeah,
Reaper, this is Irish. You got me in comms rooms?
Yeah, Irish, Reaper 5-on-5.
Alright, are you back in the air? We're requesting, they're gonna need to resupply on the Javelin ammo.
Understood. Do I need to return to base right now?
Yeah, we killed a lot of vehicles. They're gonna need a resupply, that's why they're asking. Are you still getting locked on, or...?
Negative. When I got out of the bird, it, left.
Alright, they're good, I'm pulling back to the school.
Okay, yeah, maybe it was just bug. Maybe you're getting locked on over here, and yeah. I just hope it wasn't something big. But yeah, resupply of Javelin ammo.
Where would I find the Javelin ammo?
Spartan, where would you find the Javelin ammo?
Got eyes on a...
I'm not 100% sure. What is it called?
Let me ask.
Who just fell? Called...
Yeah, it's literally called Javelin AT.
Alright, I'm looking into that right now.
Alright, if you can't hear him, Reaper, he's looking.
Yeah, I still got him.
Also, if you could, we're gonna need ammo resupply.
I just don't even know where that is, too.
I think it's marked on the map, actually. Yeah, I think it's infantry resupply, that's infill pickup. Oh, I need to align the map.
Yeah, I got eyes on the marker. But, go away the big crate, paper.
I think it's like a rectangle and it says weapons on it. Spartan, is that correct? The ammo resupply for mags and everything?
Yeah, it should be where all those other crates are.
Yeah, it should be like, it should say like weapons on it. It's not gonna be the long one, it's gonna be like a rectangle.
Yeah, I got eyes on a little box that says weapons.
Yeah, that should be the one. Double check it. So I think there's one that also has like grenades and shit in it.
Understood, I'll check the contents.
Appreciate it.
Reaper's gonna switch to 5-9, Spartan, if you would contact the Javelin ammo there.
Got it. Put a box that I'm trying to find where the actual... There's the Javelin, but I'm looking for the actual ammo for it.
Yeah, sorry if I go silent for a second. My radio's not set up properly at the moment.
I found it. Javelin 18.
Spartan, if you said something a little bit ago, I could not hear you for a second.
You got me now?
Hey, bro.
See those two boxes right in front of you? They both got six rockets in them.
I just did. I'll see if I can load them both. And I've still got those AGM. Hellfires, I'm having a stroke.
Jesse.
MC, check yourself for a pneumo. After your tower got hit.
My tower did not get hit.
Wait, isn't that what you said?
I couldn't tell.
about it. If he passes out, I want money. I want money for
Rambo traffic, Reaper's gonna be spooling up at the...
How's my boy looking over here? Is my boy gonna live? Is Rafa gonna live? Oh god, how fucking good
Viking 6 Romeo, Sirius, and 6
Irish Reaper 5-9-5.
I am being told by the NATO commanders that we have successfully defended
the same place as before.
Condor. They are requesting us to remain here to assist them, and we're going to be debriefing here shortly. Everybody get ready to...
Nah, we have
the carpool area for the brief.
If we find it, it might have removed back into the town.
I hope to God it did.
Yeah, because there was an A-10, friendly NATO A-10 flying around, so.
They just, you know, decided to slam on that fucking comm button.
Sounds like a wrapping up, Martin.
Yes, I heard it.
Did you hear my concert, sorry? Disabled.
I'm sorry, we have defended this area, according to NATO,
pretty good. There's something else at us.
76.
Reaper copies.
Hey, I'm gonna speak with
another guy. There's 64 and 669.
Well, that was fucking Alphabet Mafia and a half.
Go for it. You ready for me to call it?
Stand by.
Yeah, what's up? The Duma MC.
What?
Reaper's 2 clicks out. Apologies,
yeah,
3.
Why?
Hey, Groove, George.
Call it when you're ready.
No. Oh.
Fine. Oh no, I saw it.
Hey buddy, what's the name of this setting? So I can...
How to make sure there's no more enemy AI that were gonna sneak up on us.
Oh my god.
Alright, cheers. Bro. I'll bring it up to the guys. Thanks, man.
You want to load up in our vehicles, we'll get you where our briefing is.
We are going to the ATC tower. Everybody go there, please.
Anybody can hear me, where the fuck are we going, Brandon?
Oh, I'm sorry, Rebrandon. Oh.
Yeah, I know, where the fuck do I go?
You see where Alpha 1-1 is on the map? That's where we're gonna be deeper.
Alright.
Short, but sweet.
Meh. I don't wanna land where the,
to the ATC tower, Jeeves.
Yeah.
No, forget the peasants. Like, I have so many, like, so terrible frames that, like, the longer I have to hold W, the longer everybody has to wait. Thank you.
Yeah. I never lost consciousness. No, I'm fine. I didn't get hurt.
Wake up,
inject morphine.
You got a scrape.
better pray to God you don't put that shit in me.
Which one of y'all just got yeah?
Wait,
you
come back.
Water.
Right there in the sun? Fuck that. I'm gonna sit in the shade.
Archie, request to go to the shade.
Denied.
It's hot.
Yeah, let's wear a hat.
Stamina over here, or at least get a bar.
What the fuck are you guys doing? I can't even see Nomad's face. My javelin's just.
Hey, Warden 6.
Send it.
You're in the wrong area.
I don't know. I think I have more people here.
Okay, so just a collective view is wrong.
That's fine. We'll all be wrong together. Join us.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck's going on. Only
no, I was
over there.
We have to do it at the 1-1 marker, but now
was
we're
great.
Here,
I
so
had my,
nobody told me 1-1 marker.
And all of a sudden, we're like, oh yeah, I'm going to stay on the ground. Like, ah,
I said, nobody
great.
Told me 1-1 marker, so I just looked for the
yeah, I was told after, I was told ATC Sour, and then I was told after the fact 1-1 marker, which is all the way over there, so we're already lined up here. So.
Yeah.
So he has to
weird
move
how that works.
Yep, that's how that works.
He's Andre.
Unrafa, where's Unrafa? Is
that's
he not in
the
line?
Brother.
No, he's in the
in the interest of moving the fewest amount of people possible, Unrafa, you guys join us over here.
Oh, good.
Oh, God, he's like horizontal in the... Wait, are you awake?
Wait, are you awake?
Maybe you should have gone where you're supposed to, then.
Nobody told me where I was supposed to go, so I picked the biggest fucking landmark on the airfield and said, hey, let's go there.
Man, I was so fucking
okay,
confused.
Maybe you should listen to your RTO more.
Nobody told me anything.
Yeah, you told the RTO, he said we're preparing for debrief. I was like, alright, let's just meet up at the hangar. And then after the fact that we were all at the hangar, you said, meet up at Alpha 1-1 marker. So, that was a little bit late on that call.
Anyway.
Okay.
Over to Cooter for mission debrief.
So, yeah, you guys, am I on yelling, first off?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
Is he on yelling, guys?
Yeah.
I guess.
I just had to make sure. Okay, so, yeah, you guys moved through a lot of the enemy really quick. Seems they've gone, they've retreated back into the main city. Obviously, they figured the airfield was no longer worth the losses they were sustaining, so good job to everybody. The NATO forces were very pleased with our response to assist them in defending the airfield. Unfortunately, it seems a lot of them didn't make it, but that's up to their own lollygagging fault. Everybody did good. Mission success. We're going to be operating out of here for the rest of the deployment, so I hope you like your new home. And yeah, that's all I got for you.
Very good. Over to Justin.
Yeah, infantry did pretty good tonight. I think we lost only one vehicle, so we didn't do too bad tonight. We covered our both entrances pretty good. Javelin came in handy tonight, especially since we didn't have an A-10 in the air. So good work with that, guys, and that's pretty much it.
And over to Martin.
Everything went pretty well for the limited resources that we had. We had the Atlas and the Dustoff medical vehicle here with you guys, so hopefully kept everything topped off as much as we could, and then had some connection issues with the armor and pilot, so kind of had to downgrade into the Reaper, but we made work with what we had, so pretty good.
Fair enough. Okay, cool. I don't think we don't have any first timers tonight. Do we have any promotions, boys?
Not from infantry.
All right, cool. Go ahead and break out. Do your AARs. Thanks for coming. We'll see you for training, and we'll see you next week.
Here in AAR.
Yeah, everybody.
You know that every time I try to go where I